In tonight's Project Economy report, good news for Vermonters who are heading off to college in another month. They now have a new source of loan money. News Channel 5's Stuart Lebeter is live in our Vermont newsroom tonight with the details. Stu?
Well, Gabrielle, it was sort of down to the wire with this one, but it all worked out in the end. The Vermont Student Assistance Corporation raised millions last week selling tax-free bonds, all of it to Vermonters. All of it, dollars that will soon be recycled.
Before Cody Sorrentino heads off to Castleton State College this fall, he'll need help financing the $17,000 annual tab.
We're here for two different kinds of loans. We're here for the new private loans, I think, that we're going to look into, and we're also looking for student loans for him.
Those private loans are possible because of Vermont investors who bought VSAC bonds last week.
There's always a bit of anxiety when we are trying to sell something in today's credit markets, but we did a lot of information out there to the public. We had a tremendous outpouring of support from Vermonters. We sold the full $19 million in Vermont.
The money will fund what VSAC calls its advantage loans. They're fixed rate and first come, first served. VSAC doesn't know how long the funding will last, but 600 families have already called to inquire.
These would be usually be families who have borrowed the maximum they can borrow under the federal loan program Stafford. Or families who don't want to take a PLUS loan, or self-supporting students or graduate students.
It's one more option for families trying to fill the gap.
The whole financing of college is definitely complex, but, you know, VSAC's been really great as far as guiding us through.
Now, unrelated to this new loan funding, are letters going out today to about 30,000 Vermonters who borrowed from VSAC last year. These letters say that loans were sold to the federal government, which means a different loan servicing outfit. Thousands of students are going to have to start writing two checks to different payment centers each month. Live in the Vermont newsroom, Stuart Ledbetter, News Channel 5.